To find an equation of a line that passes through -3, 5 and has a y-intercept of 8, we'll start by finding the slope. So we'll do 8 minus 5 over 0 minus -3. And that'll give us 3 over 3, or just 1. So that'll give us our equation, y equals x plus 8.